and welcome to ShantiSoft Technologies. Today we are going to learn about two-tier architecture using ASP.NET. You know that in ASP we are using different type of architecture like two-tier architecture, three-tier architecture and N-tier architecture. So I am going to explain what is two-tier architecture. In two-tier architecture, act like a client and server application. You know that what is the client and server. That means if a client give a request to the server will identify the request and give the response to a particular client. That means it directly interact to the client and server. That means in the client and server has there is no intermediate. The communication between the client and server is direct. There is no intermediate between the client and server. That is same like the two-tier architecture in the ASP.NET. See, in the figure explain, so different clients are here and these clients directly interact to the databases or directly interact to the server. Okay, this is the two-tier architecture. See, let us see the concept of the two-tier architecture with the real-time application. For example, we have to save or we need to save the employee details in the database. So that time we can use only the two tiers. First one is the client application, that means the client side. Then client is interacting session, that is known as the client application. And we need to save the employee's details to somewhere. That is the database, that is known as the data tier. Here we are using only two tiers, client applications, that is the client tier, and need to save the details for the further references, that is for the data type. That is a database, that is the data tier. Here we are using only the two tiers, that is two-tier architecture.